眩しい空を輝く海を。
乙女ですもの、あなたの言葉一つ一つに一喜一憂して、たまにはこっそり泣いちゃう日もあるけど、とても不思議ね、あなた思う、それだけでなぜかできないことなんて。乙女ですもの、あなたの言葉一つ一つに一喜一憂して、たまにはこっそり泣いちゃう日もあるけど、とても不思議ね、あなた思う、それだけでなぜか。
Play the deep and in disguise, I'm filled with shame, just to the world in a blameless institute, I weep for you. Play the demon in disguise, I'm filled with shame, just to the world, let's hide the truth from its victim.
せめて永遠の安らぎを。
少し焼けすぎて 与えられないままに君の一生は宇宙の一瞬の粒けれどその輝きは全ての星に届く時代与えられないままに君の一生は宇宙の一瞬の粒けれどその輝きは全ての星に届く
心が一つになれば、一つの正義は百万パワー、悪を許すなゲッターロボだ、ガッガッゲッターガッ、三つの心が
畑の中で俺は生まれた。俺黒いマント黒いマスク変身すればかっこいい。ネギ畑の中で
Okay, I'm finally back, even though you heard, probably heard, you know, my movement in the mic. Okay, I'm actually back now. Start eating my dinner. Dinner took longer than I thought to make, but I wasn't happy with the taste of it, so I had to go change up some things. Let me go eat. I'll talk in a bit. I'll see if something comes up. Not much to say. I this? I'm probably here now? Probably. What else do I need you tonight? I'm like disoriented right now. I actually tried pretty hard at work today, so at least, yeah, I didn't really start trying till like noon, I guess, but like I like work for the next 6 hours pretty hard. Okay. I know I at least put these on after work. Tell the Astros were written on the grind. I'm going to get them confused so much. Yeah, so I'm here now. Yeah, so let's see. What else do I say today? I guess, let's say, let's talk about seasons. This is probably the first thing, right? We definitely know, I know, or not actually, for the most part, I'm sad to say that both seasons have been very disappointing. I don't know what season it is. Yeah, I'm not very happy with this season, so far the five seasonals I watch. I mean, let's see, where do I start? I guess we start in order, right? Yeah, let's start in order. Fluffy Isekai. I think everyone knows this was definitely not for me. This is like, you know, I don't care much for fluff. I definitely do not care just to go to an isekai just for fluff. I don't think there was anything impressive about the animation or anything altogether, so, yeah. Drop. I don't know what anyone expected me to say about it. It's like, I could possibly get myself to like the female character, like, just, not the female character, some of the jokes maybe, like, in a long, long, long stretch. Yeah, I think you're asking for a lot. Drakuchara! Wow, they, I don't remember, like, half, like, did they introduce some of these characters before? Like, I feel like I don't remember half these characters they threw in the episode, and I was like, huh? And the one people need to care about the most this season, the whole shoujo ni Akagarate. I say it was a lot lower budget than I was expecting. Like significantly lower budget than I was expecting. And like it just felt really slow paced. Like really slow paced at times. Like, I could really feel the benefit of watching the show at 200% speed. I could really feel it. I'll probably still watch it just because my life is a series, but probably to an extent speed. Wait, repair Ponsu quality? Oh geez. Okay, so, yeah, it isn't for the O-Fi. I agree there. Delicious and Dungeon. It felt like a cooking show, except it doesn't have any of the jokes or any of the, you know, real, like, any, like, dishes I would, like, want to look at the end of the day. It's like, wow, I went to a dungeon and I got monster meat. Whoa, totally. And it's completely fantasy related. It's not going to inspire me to cook more because I'm not ever going to get these ingredients. And it's not like it's funny or anything. Like, honestly, I just found this show really boring to watch. I'm sorry. Yeah. So yeah, there. Dropped. Woo. And then finally the last show on my list, Matosei Hei no Slave. I don't know what anyone expected me to think of the show. Like, I mean, I've read the manga before. I knew everything that was going to happen. Like, on one hand, I was like, I could take a slow burner, like, generic shonen show. But, like, none of it is fun to watch. Okay, baby, yay, thank you, Maki. So yeah, I'm not 100% sold on watching Slots of Hidden Slave, like, I could force myself each week, but I think that's why I'm feeling that at the end of the week. I'm like, I know everything is happening. Nothing in here is, like, well done enough to make me go watch it again. But yeah, not, I'm dropping it. Oh, it's Rainy Coco. Oh, jeez. Welcome to stream. How are you doing today? We're just talking about seasonals and, of the AMQ. How are you doing today? Hopefully you're doing well. Hopefully you're ready to go Molten Solo in Solo Raid, if that's your thing. Probably not. I'm assuming you don't Molten Solo Raid, so... Oh, well. I enjoy Smite, I guess. Come on, Diamond and Pearl. Oh, jeez. I don't know this that well. But yeah, so I don't think there's... Is there any other shitty thing I should that I missed so far that I should watch? Like, I'm pretty sure I missed some sequels that I'm, you know, not going to watch. But besides that. Man, I tell you all, if you know this spell, you ain't got nothing to worry about in this damn whole world.
Yo, what up? I don't know if you've ever heard of this kind of funky stuff, but man, I tell you all, if you know this spell, you ain't got nothing to worry about.
This is Taisa Samurai, right? The Shanghai Honey? This is Shanghai Honey, right? The person I feel nervous is actually sort of wild. I feel nervous. I had Blissful Bot right in the wrong channel. Blissful Bot! Blissful Bot! Yeah, no.
How do you learn this? I can't learn Suki Pro. Oh, do I even really want to learn Suki Pro? I think that's impossible. Wave,
kind of is. Oh, scary.
Why are you all these impossible IPs? It was impossible quest. Impossible sucks. Not happening.
Michael Jackson.
Okay. What
was this?
Blanking.
Oh, Took It Valkyries! Oh no, I don't know the song. It's not catchy like the original one to me. The original one is way more catchy. Like, way more catchy, so. I'm sorry. Sorry to those who are fans of it, but.
Yeah, so talking about songs, so let's go and talk about this. So as some of you know, Akagayate has a new Not Cherry song. So I was pretty hyped for it. Except I tried listening to it and I cannot voice it that well. So it might be an issue. So if I've like just stuck to like straight memorizing the whole song, which is not ideal, but I think I have it down, sort of, not really. Let's pretend I do, but I don't think I do. I think I already forgot it. I think I listened to like 6 times, 7 times last night, so. We'll see. I listened to it 4 times than that last night. But yeah, I'm not optimistic that I'm going to get that song. Just FYI. Yeah, this is a random note for me to bring up. Like, I think I voiced Chiemi? Tanaka. Tanaka seems easy enough to voice, but, Mira, is it? Wait, I forgot which one's your first, which one's your family name, which one's not. Let me look. I know it doesn't work, knee socks, but I'm trying it anyway because I'm an idiot, okay? I'm a complete idiot, so don't worry about me, I think. But yeah, so for Murakami, I'm not 100% certain if she's singing or, like, what her style of singing is at times. So I'm just like, I'm not 100% certain on her. Tanaka, I think I'm pretty okay on, like, I don't
feel like I'm voicing her right. I'll see when the music video comes out, like, tomorrow. Yeah, I'll check the music video when it comes out and make sure I'm voicing it right. Watch me be very, very, very wrong while I watch the music video and be like, wow, I'm an idiot. We'll see. We'll find out soon. Yeah, we'll see how I do on those songs later on. But I think that's the only song I even bothered try learning from the season. I caught two, right? I forgot what song this is. I don't know what song this is. No eyes? Okay. I'm brain dead as can be, okay? Don't expect much from me. My brain is small. Yeah. Whoa. Good Smile is going on a 1 week maintenance? What the heck? What's happening? A good smile. Oh my, oh my.
Angel. So I guess I don't really have much to say today. Yeah, I said what I wanted to do about seasonals and whatnot. But I'm just taking it easy now. I just need to figure out what I want to do in life. I just feel a little bit overloaded just because of all the things I want to do in like the very near future. And also why I can take off my plate. Like I need to sort this out, right? At the end of the day, I just need to sort it out and whatnot. So slowly getting things done, slowly not getting things done and whatnot. But I'm liking how I'm changing some of the things, my priorities around. So I'm happy about that, I guess. But yeah, I don't think I have too much to say about, the stream. So next week, supposedly, I'll probably be more comfortable starting Virtual Stars. So I think that is the plan. Whether or not that's actually happening, or maybe it'll be happening this Saturday. I don't know what's happening. But yeah, Virtual Stars should be starting soon, quote unquote soon. I don't know when soon is, but soon. And then we'll go from there. Yeah. So, we'll worry about that. We'll worry about those things when times come. And let's just go watch Pelzio go on to this fun, happy time marathoning P5 Royal for his for his platinum race. So let's go have fun with that. So, that's all for me. So again, thank you for coming, everyone. Great having you all, and hope to see you again soon. Bye-bye.